is my first time traveling by myself, and I'm traveling to the Philippines. I think it's about 10 o'clock, almost 10 o'clock now. It's pretty nerve-wracking because, again, I've never traveled by myself. This is so cool because I get to travel to where I was, the land where I was born. Yeah, a lot of my family members are waiting, really excited and waiting for me to visit. This is my chance to like do that. Super excited, super early. My actual flight will be 12:40, so I am about almost 3 hours ahead of schedule. So yeah, as you can tell, no one's at the airport, mainly because no one is gonna take a 12:40 flight out of Ontario on a China Airlines. Yeah, so it's really cool. I'm really excited, and I can't wait to get to Manila. So we'll see how it goes.
Denton. I just got here to the Philippines. I got picked up by my aunt. Say hello, auntie.
Hi.
And my cousin. Say hello.
Hi.
And our awesome Grab driver. So yeah, so I'm really happy to be here, and I'm really happy to be with family, and I'm ready to explore the Philippines. If I don't ever fall.
Forget the past, it's time to mend your broken heart.